I love the intimacy of just being there with my guitar in a room full of people and letting them get to know me and getting to know them.
We pride ourselves in the great tradition that United States of acquisition. Every man for himself, it's just me and no one else. Will we ever learn there's a price to pay? America the free. Wake up.
I think if a song is strong, it'll stand up. It'll stand up on its own, you know, the way you wrote it on the piano or the guitar. The arrangement is just frosting. I'm very excited about my new CD. I'm very proud of it. I worked on it with Joel Sales, who is an old friend of mine. He's a fabulous musician, and I just really trust his musical instincts. We recorded the basic tracks at a studio called Pachyderm, which is in Cannon Falls, Minnesota. Pachyderm is this world-class, state-of-the-art recording facility in the woods, and then there's a house a couple hundred yards away that was like stuck in 1972. Just it had a great vibe. We worked with fabulous musicians. Joel brought in Charlie Drayton from New York, and Charlie's played with everyone from Keith Richards to Chaka Khan. Dirk Freemuth is playing guitar. He can pretty much play anything with strings. Fabulous player from Minneapolis. It was really fun. I describe it as band camp, although band camp with wine.
He's the best mixer in the world. He is so phenomenal and has such an ear for really getting your music. I mean, he's mixed everybody from the Pretenders to Sean Colvin to, you know, U2.
I got that on.
I found it invaluable to be out and have the opportunity to get out and really tour. Another night alone. But we've been on the road, basically, full time since October. Really, I've been touring around the country for the last year and a half. And we get to come to places like this and see all different parts of the country. Yes, over here. It's been an adventure, and I really like seeing all these different places and meeting really cool, interesting people.
said something I'll never forget that night. Some things get lost, some things just disappear, but not my love for you. I'll keep that close and near.
It's called, I think it's called They're Cold, or like Tylenol, flu and sinus, or cold and sinus, I think.
Okay.
And it's a liquid and it's hot. Oh. And it'll put you out. It'll knock you out and go to sleep. And it's good for chest congestion and cough and all that. Or maybe like, not NyQuil, but yeah, maybe NyQuil. You know?
Yeah, I can't.
You really can get rest.
Yeah, I think I'll probably be okay rest wise. Yeah. It's in a weird spot.
Yeah. Well, I was feeling. Well, that's really nice that you have all that about the post-nasal.